guys, so we are on our way to Whistling Woods for our collab, and this is going to be our first collab. Can you speak, please?
Sorry. So, Larissa and I, firstly, I'm 2 hours late.
Secondly, she's 2 hours late. I waited for her. I'm up since 8 o'clock. And I thought I was late. We were supposed to reach at 11. And right now it's 1:15. Yeah, 1:15.
So, I missed 4 alarms. I missed my mom waking me physically. And I don't know, I was like asleep as like, I don't know what happened. I was like really sleepy. I think I was catching up on like a lot of sleep. And then, now we're going to meet Dhwani, who's pissed at me actually. And yeah, I think it's going to be fun.
Yes! Why is she eating ice? She's eating ice from the Coke.
I love eating ice.
So we are at the YouTube space and we're gonna be filming here today. Oops. Koya! Listen, my face always looks so huge in all my vlogs.
I look huge. Are you serious?
My face.
Okay.
You, not you.
Yeah.
Okay, so right now Devashri is doing her makeup, Dhwani is going to change her clothes.
Yeah.
And I also have to do my makeup. I mean like some part of it. Like some part of it.
Just the eyeliner and mascara.
Yeah, it looks like
I need to put on my lipstick.
Yes.
Yeah.
Finally
Devanisa is happening.
Finally Devanisa is happening. I don't know, I still don't know how to pronounce it. Devashri is ignoring us.
She's doing her favorite thing when she is.
Now everybody knows you're going to the washroom.
She'll come in like 5 minutes.
It won't take long.
Yeah.
Like BTS.
Hi.
So much of information. TMI. Okay, bye bye.
See you when.
Hey guys, so right now we are heading towards the
YouTube space.
What YouTube space? We are already at YouTube
office.
The office, because we forgot to get some stuff. And Devashri is in the at the set already, the location or the room, whatever you call it.
Yeah, and she's painting her nails.
She's painting right her nails, so she didn't accompany us. And we are like walking in the corridors.
She's not wearing her shoes.
I'm walking bare feet. And we're wearing these cat ears and walking everywhere and talking to the phone. So right now Devashri is doing my hair because her video is about hairstyles and she's pushing me. She's, you know, lit.
It's a vlog, na? Which hair do you want, Aage? Can you put your Aage wale hairs?
Yeah, this is okay. Yeah. I should look nice.
Should I do rope braid or should I do fish braid?
Anything.
Twist.
Whichever is like
twist
easier.
Twist is easier.
Yeah.
So right now, Devashri is doing my hair because the video on her channel is about hairstyles and...
Can you put your hair?
Oh. Sorry, auntie.
It's okay, grandma.
She's
calling
me your grandmother. And... Thanks, Devashri.
You're welcome.
She's actually very irritated with me right now.
Who, me?
Yes.
Why?
Because I asked her to change my partition.
Yeah, oh my god.
Yeah, like so much work.
My camera is checking you out. So the cameras and the lights are all set and we are ready with the shot. For the shot, sorry. That's Dhwani. Yeah.
Everybody's looking so pretty.
Hair by Devashri.
Yeah.
Hair by Devashri. Hair by Devashri. And now she's vlogging.
So Larissa's vlogging as well. Go check out her behind the scenes.
Go check out her vlog as well.
I'm the only one not vlogging here.
She's not vlogging.
Yeah.
So the lights are...
So guys, we just finished our shot in the classroom.
Yes.
We had so much fun and Dhwani was laughing like a maniac.
Yeah.
I don't even know why.
She's laughing for everything.
Yeah, and these are our notebooks. Now we're gonna walk in the corridor like...
Like a
bus. Okay.
You remember that?
It's 5:30 right now and Devashri is very tired. You can see. and Dhwani is talking to her boyfriend. No, she's talking to her dad. I was like, ooh, boyfriend. She's like, papa. So we're finally done with filming our parts. That's Devashri, who looks damn tired. We are all so tired. It's, what is the time?
But the day hasn't yet ended.
The day hasn't ended yet. We are all going to my place. Should I vlog?
My place first.
Oh yeah, we are going to Devashri's place first because she didn't carry her PJs. Then we are going to my place. And then we're gonna have a lot of fun there. Should we vlog there as well, Devashri?
Yeah.
Let's vlog. So many good pictures, and they're all gonna go
on this glass. You can't really see the glass right now, but there is a glass here.
We need a book.
Waiting outside Oberoi Mall for our cab.
So tired.
Hi guys, so after a long day, we are at Devashri's place and that's her mama and that's Devashri digging into her closet. I don't know what she's doing. And that's Dhwani.
Ignoring you.
And this is the background you guys see all the time.
I'm gonna Snapchat that right now.
We are so tired.
This will look nice.
Anything you wear looks pathetic, so don't please ask me.
We are sleeping.
Just kidding.
I need to wear tomorrow, stupid.
That's how she screams. Did you see that? You know what? My caption for this video is going to be Devashri screams at me.
You're going to get 40,000.
I'll get like a lakh.
It's such a cute language.
Yeah.
Hello guys, welcome back to my channel.
Okay, once again.
In this video,
do it again.
In a very weird position right now. I was over the Devashri. It's a very soft butt.
I'll go change, I can't get it.
What did she say? I have to get my makeup off and then I'm gonna feel so nice. It's Friday night and I won't be
asleep.
Come on, get our makeup off. It's Saturday night and I won't.
PJ's on. Till I hit the mattress.
Hit the mattress, that's all I need.
Dilla.
No, I ain't got chance.
I got you, baby.
Baby, I don't need it. It's so weird.
Well, I got you tonight.
I love bed sheets.
I love my blanket.
Lost it. Should I put this up?
Yeah. This is my
favorite
part.
Hello guys, so we're finally
done
and I think my bed is going to break today.
Yeah. Why? What are you going to
do? I don't know, it's moving already. I'm in a shaky. And
I'm just too tired.
We are so tired, but we had a very, very, very productive day, and the videos are going to be worth it.
Sorry. We are just spoiling our vlog.
And that was me in Devashri's vlog, so you have to watch that. So you all know Devashri. If you don't know, then I don't know what you're doing. You must click on her face or on the right hand side of the screen. I have all their videos linked. It's called the tab is called My Awesome Friends or something like that. Okay. And yeah, we're so tired. I think it's 12 o'clock right now. We reached home at 11. We've been out for the entire day. can't believe I'll be sleeping with these two idiots in my room.
I can't believe I'll be sleeping with a rat.
Yeah, and I'm going to cut Debashree's hair in the night.
Yeah.
And Dhwani, we are going to like send some rats to her feet.
What about Larissa?
I'm not scared of anything.
No,
I'm just scared of Debashree screaming. That's it. That's also there in my vlog if you've seen it. That's this part when we are in her place and she's like,
don't put that.
Why? I'm going to put it.
Don't.
So we're going to be shooting, I'm going to be vlogging tomorrow as well, because tomorrow in the morning we're going to film our intros.
It's the shenanigans eyelashes.
Says a girl who has eyelashes like a cow.
Yeah.
Like, her eyelashes are very good looking. But I'm very upset with Debashree. She tore my throat. Like, she removed some parts of it with her.
And when you broke your own elephant?
That was Dhwani. She broke the elephant of the month.
I'll stick it back.
No, I can also stick it back, you but why did
Larissa
I break
said?
It?
She said if I break the giraffe, she'll stick me.
Stop laughing like this.
Stop laughing.
Okay, so there's this fun thing about Debashree. When she talks, she's like talking very nicely and in a very classy way and everything, but suddenly there's one word that she fucks up.
Like, aren't you ending your vlog
no.
already? Why are you boring your audience?
But I think this is fun, no?
No. How long are you making it?
No, this angle is not fun.
Yeah, actually. How much do you want to show them in this angle?
Bye.
Hi.
It's time.
Yeah.
I don't know, this is not my camera. I'm fumbling. Okay, wait, starting. Without further ado, let's get into it.
I didn't do it.
So, okay, so.
Sorry, I made a weird face. Sorry.
What you did?
Yeah, I guess we'll see you in our next video.
No, wait. And you'll see you in my next video. Bye.
Bye. I was fixing my hair. Let's do that.
Okay. Hey guys, so we finally finished filming everything that our videos need, and now we are heading
for lunch,
and we are also going to beautiful.
Hey guys, so right now we are having lunch, and after that we're going to be heading towards beautiful to buy some makeup with the beauty expert Debashree. Okay, weirdo.
That's the problem.
Hi guys, so we just shopped at Beautiful and our bank balances are down to zero. So Debashree made us shop so much.
Oh, I love the lip color you are wearing.
Thank you. Oh, it's God, like God. It's a lip color, and this kind of lip color I never wear, but Debashree made me wear, and I really like it. You can see my legs there in the mirror.
Oh yeah.
And
I'm so happy that Larissa.
Oh yeah.
Oh yes, I should totally do a haul. Yes, I think I'll do that.
Bye.
So this is my bag from Beautiful, and it has like a lot of things. Like, it has this colorful palette, and I can't really open with one hand. And this is Dhwani's bag. Hey guys, so we're finally done with our day. I'm dropping Debashree and Dhwani now. I feel so upset,
yeah.
But it has been like the best weekend of 2016. I'm not even kidding.
Literally the best and productive as well.
The best and the most productive. Like,
yeah.
I swear, like, I've never had such. It was a productive weekend.
It was so eventful.
And it was so much fun as well. And yeah, so that's
I'm
it.
So sad.
Now Dhwani has to like travel a lot.
Yeah.
So yes, anyways, bye.
It was worth it,
but.
Yeah.
Okay, so sorry.
Anyways, bye-bye.
Bye.
Thanks for watching my vlog.